Today we are in the Mary Cemetery.
Yes, the happiest cemetery in the whole world.
We came here because we had heard how beautiful it was and what a wonderful story the people of this village have when they bury their loved one.
Their gravestones have artwork that portrays what they did as a profession or how they died. It says something about their life, and each one is hand carved out of wood
hand-painted.
And hand painted.
Right here by this most beautiful church.
Oh, hallelujah.